All right, Brian Schlonsky back with you now inside the 10 News Live Center. We are watching some breaking news coming out of Maryland where multiple people have been hurt after a car you see here slammed into a building, and all of this following a shooting. We do have live pictures coming in from this area. This is a Dick's Sporting Goods inside a Westfield Plaza, and the car still there. Multiple police units there on the scene. You know, many malls across the country will be packed this evening in anticipation of Black Friday. Police there in Maryland say one man was shot. He has serious injuries. There you see the car slammed into that Dick's Sporting Goods. Other people there have what's being called severe trauma, but at this point, no word what led up to this, guys.
All right. Thank you, Brian.